was widely believed that Princess Kitana had slain her many years ago. None were suspicious of the veil Malena wore to conceal her Tarkatan features. It was not difficult for her to assume the identity of the princess and take control of her alliance. To further conceal her deception, Malena gave command of the armies to Boraicho and instructed him to lead the attack against Baraka's diversionary forces. Baraka's militia had failed to divert the enemy, and to her surprise, was decimated by Boraicho's forces. She then realized that she was in control of the most powerful military force in Outworld and Edenia combined. She had finally achieved her true purpose, her destiny. But Malena could not continue her charade indefinitely, not as long as Baraka knew the truth. She ambushed him in the ancient beetle lair and fed him to a swarm of flesh-eating insects. All hail, Princess Kitana.